Dominic Mysterio once again showing that grit, eating a cheap shot, and plenty more during the commercial break. Pop-up neck breaker still kicking out. That's the Mysterio family.
Rey Mysterio looking on with his concern, trying to will his son Dominic back into this match.
Dominic has had an incredible run.
Remember, Dominic's stepped up. He asked for this match with Jay tonight, much to the chagrin of his dad. And Dominic moves out of harm's way. Can he take over?
Dominic said, you gotta play head games.
Head games.
That's why he's throwing elbows to him right there.
The Samoan drop, and Dominic able to elbow his way out of it. There's a neck breaker by Dom, and this could be the opening Dominic needs.
Returning the favor.
Cover, hook of the leg. Near far.
Smart. Now Dominic sizing up Jay.
Oh, Jay driven into the second turnbuckle.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Unique offense by Dominic Mysterio. And now Dom. Oh, and he puts Jay in position for his father's legendary move. The 619 connected.
Right on the button for Dominic Mysterio.
Can Dominic win this matchup? Going up to the top rope right now. Intercepting Jimmy. With a senton.
You're not cheap shotting my son one more time.
And Dominic, though, up over the top, has to roll through. Super kick. Dominic was going for the splash. He glanced out at the action with his father. And Jey Uso took over. What a splash! Cover! Jey Uso with the win!
Wow. Here is your winner, Jey Uso!
Rey Mysterio distraught as Dominic loses to Jey Uso off a splash from the sky!
And we know how important this matchup was tonight, Pat. For Dominic and his father, Rey, they talked a lot about it before the match, about building momentum for the tag team title match in 2 weeks at SummerSlam.
Yeah, getting momentum on their side. Big Mo, they call it in ball sports, is massive. The Mysterios lose that right here in Tampa Bay.
Dominic disappointed and frustrated. The Usos celebrating as they hope to keep it.